Attention to orders. Special order AP-417, dated 11 December 2017. By order of the Secretary of the Air Force and the direction of the President, federal recognition is extended to Esther Camacho Sablon. She is promoted as a reserve of the Air Force to the grade of Colonel, with a date of rank and promotion effective date of 2 December 2017. By the order of the Secretaries of the Army and the Air Force, Joseph L. Mingel, General, United States Air Force Chief, National Guard Group.
As far as we know, you are the first woman colonel, or woman from the Marianas Roots. I know the Marianas Roots who have made the rank of colonel. And we're honored to host this promotion ceremony for one of our own, Esther Sablon, upon reaching the rank of colonel in the United States Air Force. 20 years ago, Colonel Sablon was commissioned through the Air Force Reserve Officer Training Corps at MIT. In the same year, she received both her bachelor's and master's of science degrees in aeronautics and astronautics. And it's truly impressive. You're very smart, and I just noticed you have three master's degrees. And you know, the rest is different. I mean, it's just a little bit of your history. But you know, by taking this, having this event and publicizing it, it is our hope that you know, others will follow your honor, that others can see you. Hey, this is one of us. And if she can do it, then I can do it as well. So we want to promote this and others. But it is also, I think, this opportunity, and it's my hope, sir, that that one day soon the Northern Marianas will also have its own National Guard unit, where excellent soldiers and airmen like Colonel Sablon will also be able to serve the Commonwealth and our country. That for today, let's celebrate this momentous occasion. Colonel, I want to thank you for your distinguished service to our nation. And thank you to your family for all your sacrifices over the years to help you and support you in the United States Air Force. You surely have had an impressive career thus far. I am sure you will continue to excel throughout your service in the Air Force and in any endeavor that comes your way. Congratulations, Colonel Sablon. You are an inspiration to us all. And I will say that you are a source of pride for those of us from the Northern Marianas. Thank you, and congratulations. Thank you very much, seriously, for having me.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Yeah, no, I'm the honor is ours.